Matt Irwin. A little shove from Voinov. Burns down deep. Brent Burns, a good job for Gomez. Wingles. Oh, Quick. None better. Jonathan Quick. Now Gomez. Wingles again holding onto it. His shot deflects high. Voinov. Not out. Irwin moves it for Tommy Wingles. Back again. Matt Irwin at the point. They go wide with it. Boyle. Irwin. Tip just wide off of Burns. Richardson dumps it out.
It doesn't get any better than that. That goaltending, absolutely fabulous.
Marlowe goes deep. Now out of the corner, Brown up the gut, not out. Boyle has it. Too far ahead of Marlowe. Joe Thornton taps it along for Logan Couture. Broken up by Drew Doughty. Couture stays with it along the boards. Gets help from Thornton now. Danced out of the zone by Anze Kopitar. 23 seconds left on their kill. Kopitar to the outside. Floats a bouncer in. A short hopper on the Emmy, who freezes.
Well, the save again by Jonathan Quick. I mean, this was a bang-bang play. Gomez with the quick pass. Maybe the shot could have been over to the other side a little bit more, but just see Quick get over there and just make himself big and take the shot in the right shoulder. It just goes to show that right now it looks like you have to make the perfect shot against Jonathan Quick to score, and I'm not even sure that would work.
Good point, Joe. You know, he stayed upright, right? Even coming across. That's amazing. A lot of goaltenders would just naturally be a little bent forward in a situation like that. Jonathan Quick, outstanding goaltending. Now Dan Boyle. As the penalty